second day in Jaipur. We are going to go visit the Pink City, which is the old city of Jaipur. And also, at the end of the afternoon, we will go to the Monkey Temple. So keep watching. I love the sound of the tuk-tuk when they go back. Anyway, so we just arrived in the Pink City and we are on the side of it, and it's full of textile market, really beautiful, like really good quality things, but we are not here for buy anything, we cannot. We are traveling, it's a big deception for us.
Where is the entrance of the... Where is the entrance? It's like on the side?
It's right.
Like this?
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. So apparently the main entrance is not here and we have to go somewhere on the side there. So let's go. You know what I don't like? When somebody is skipping the line and going in front of me. I think it's something wrong.
Like all the time. Mm-hmm. You can see it in life right now.
The Palace of Wind. We were so curious, so we asked some local people if they can tell us the most interesting fact about this place. And they told us that there is almost 953 windows.
So apparently this place was built for the women of the Maharaja. They were not allowed to appear in the public. So they were coming here and they could see on the street without being seen by these little windows. They are everywhere. Here. Isna, do you have any idea where we are going?
Normally we should come to the city palace, but it looks like we are in a dead end. I don't know.
Hello.
Is the city palace this way?
This way.
Yeah?
Thank you.
This way.
So apparently we have to take this way to the city palace.
We look kind of
creepy. A little bit.
So we are really stupid. We wanted to go see the city palace, but it's 500 rupees per person and we didn't take money out soon enough. So we are going to tap. Okay, that's burning. So we are going to go see the Jantar Mantar. It's only 400 rupees for both, so we are going there now.
Don't run away from Momo! You cannot run away from Momo!
Krishna, it's not hard to understand, look. The shadow of the triangular walls move equal distances in equal time intervals of the quadrants. This movement is calibrated to the read the local time.
Everywhere we go visit, there's so many guides coming to us and propose their job, and we always say no. And I think that this place was the one we should do it because, like, we don't understand that much, but we don't have money, so we cannot do it.
Yeah,
Christina, Jaipur or Paris, always waiting for Uber.
Yeah. It's blocked, but the road is totally empty, so I don't really understand. That the monkey temple is going to be on the hill just there, but we were wrong. It's up there and it's going to take us maybe 25 minutes to hike there.
You have banana.
Yes. Yeah. Because you have banana. Yeah. Oh, yeah, she sees, so she wanted it.
You lost a banana.
Yeah.
Okay. That's all you want. Keep the other one for
so
another
one. Hopefully, she can grab my skin.
It's so cool here, it's so beautiful. I don't know if we should be scared or not by the monkeys, but when I see the protection here, I think sometimes you have to be careful.
I've never seen that much monkeys in my life. And I actually think that we are the only one who's scared. I don't know what to do. There's so many monkeys. I'm a little bit scared.
Done.
It freaks me out so much.
Yeah, it's not really.
Oh, no. Oh boy. Almost there. Almost there. Oh, she was running behind. Oh. Okay.
Okay, so I have one banana. If they see it, they attack me. This is so crazy, it's like so calm. The temple is, I think, half abandoned, like maybe 70% abandoned. It's surrounded by really dry cliff. It's nuts. And the monkeys are totally controlling the place. So when you come here, they are the masters. And you just get through them, nothing more.
Maybe a few minutes ago I was very scared about the monkeys, but they are so friendly. And the only thing that I care about is the food, but I don't have one. Okay, it's okay. I thought she wants to attack.
What I really wonder about this place is if yes or not, the Hindu people has left the temple because of the monkeys. I mean, they are really controlling the place. Like, I can imagine that living here was really hard. And chasing them was only for the beginning, and after you are like, you just give up, you know?
Honestly, it's really worth it, the little adventure to go there. It's a little bit hard to go up after, but do it, really.
So our Jaipur trip is finished. We didn't get attacked by any monkeys, so it's perfect.
Yeah, and tomorrow we are heading to Bundi, so stay tuned. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel to follow our adventure in India.
See you tomorrow.